So it's apparently National Life Insurance Day. If you don't have life insurance, I recommend seeking an insurance broker. Thank you.